I'm in love with Mary Jane. She's my main thing. She makes me feel alright. She makes my heart sing. And when I'm feeling low, she comes as no surprise. Turns me on with her love. Takes me to
rise and shine, Wildcats, and welcome to today's edition of Wildcat News. Today is Wednesday, March 6th, and it is also a B-Day. Stay tuned for all the news you need to know more. That's all coming all right up, but here's the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
First, bon voyage to all the seniors who left for Disney earlier this morning. We hope you have a great time.
And congrats to the following nominees for showing respect in the last week of February.
Alexi Salvador.
Amy Lobley.
Dan Dombrowski.
Ashley Gutierrez.
Paris Hand.
Alex Alvarez.
Lara Osterk.
Anel Victoria Angeles.
Jocelyn Smith.
Michael Hill.
Alyssa Lewis.
Samaya Callahan.
Faith Jocelyn.
Morgan Nicholson.
Anaya Felder.
Michael Finnegan.
Gianna McJerry.
And Courtney Dare.
And our final respect winner was Michael Hill, who was nominated by Mrs. Hewitt.
Now it's time to go to Losi, who has what's on the menu.
Good morning. Today for lunch is mac and cheese, buffalo chicken and cheesesteaks, chicken tenders, and your choice of milk. And back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Carlos.
Now here are your club and activity announcements for this week.
The next meeting for the Senior High Technology Club is today, after school in room A13.
The next meeting for the French Club will be on Thursday, March 7th, after school in room C23.
The Junior High Student Council is currently collecting gently used coats for Friday. Coats can be placed in the box outside the main office or outside the gym. The drive will be benefiting the Philadelphia Martin Luther King Association for Nonviolence. This winter, give the gift of warmth.
Are you looking for something new to do after school? Why not use your voice by joining the Debate Club? The Debate Club is a brand new club at Maple Shade run by students. The first meeting will be on Thursday after school in room C17, and they will meet on the first Thursday of each month.
And progress reports for the third marking period will be available next Monday, March 11th, via Genesis.
What's going on with our spring sports teams? Here's Steve with the info.
What's up, guys? Everybody has practice. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks.
Welcome. Finally, we'd like to wish a very happy birthday to
Aaron Ormsby.
Me.
Darian Wilkes.
Well, that brings us to the end of our show. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching. Have a wonderful Wednesday.